Hello guys, I fixed a problem. For some reason it didn't really work. Wouldn't it work? So number 9. Oh no.
Princess, we know where Edna went. I asked the gatekeeper, and she told me Edna went through gate JK548 to Alkay City.
Good job, Taro.
Once we find Edna, we just have to hope she'll give us a Demon Lord's nail.
Let me get that chest. Heavy sword, yay. So there's like a chest hidden somewhere around here. What is there a puny here? So lucky if I said it didn't catch me, I'm being late to. Should I just stay late to whatever, dude? Great Pickles can't talk. Of course we can't talk, damn dude. Still couldn't get that. Oh my god. Did it get stuck again? Oh, that is fucking glitch. You gotta load this whole thing back up again. I hate this damn glitch. There's a chest up there. Well, with the protector, whatever.
Princess, we know where Edna went. I asked the gatekeeper, and she told me Edna went through gate JK548 to Alkay City.
Good job, Taro.
Once we find Edna, we just have to hope she'll give us a Demon Lord's nail.
Alkay City. That metropolis.
So this is Alkay City.
A long time ago, Alkay City used to be full of people who knew how to use alchemy.
What happened?
But they started doing a lot of bad experiments, and soon everyone disappeared.
The principle of prosperity and decline. Child, you are very knowledgeable, Sam.
My name's not Child, it's Hanako. One of Dad's books.
But why would Edna come to a place like this?
Master Edna's a slave driver, dude. Why do y'all have to move out here all of a sudden? Living in tents was pretty boring, dude. But making us take over this city is just cold-blooded, dude.
For them to run. Where do they learn their manners?
Well, if they're around here, then Beauty Queen Edna can't be that far away. Yeah.
See what those G-nodes are. Holy shit. I don't know how far I throw up there. Enemy gets 50+% boost. Oh, this is gonna suck. Holy shit. 50% boost sucks. To level up. Yeah, I'm gonna level up. Maybe if I can hold it and destroy it. Let's try this again. This item level, I guess. Spark to level 10 already. I don't know. The other chain now. Are those the only one that's up there? Yeah. Yeah. Death blow. Okay, that was weird.
Yeah.
Can't do shit with that anymore. Hey there, how you doing? Is your name in Japanese? Or, the character looks kinda look like, it's not Korean, it's not Korean. It looks like Korean. How are you doing? Which part? I was stationed in Yokota Air Force Base in Fusa, Tokyo for 2 years. So how was your day over there in Japan? Yukimori. Toru, right here. Find you. Yeah, that's all you pick up. Fuck, it's in my chest. Oh, come on. don't like playing this game on the PC at all. Let's see here. I don't speak English. Oh. I'm sorry. Hope you enjoy the gameplay then. Okay. Not a problem. We're doing if you subscribe, there's a giveaway video in June. I have a video, but the giveaway video. If you want to win some free stuff, just check out the video on my channel. Come on. Let's see what the Sonic Bros. Nope, can't do the Sonic Bros. Good turn. Played this game. That's great. Do you like this game? I already beat number one on the playlist on my channel. Is it better for you for me to type or to speak it? What's wrong? Do you like this game? Let's see here. Oh, didn't do crap. Oh well. Mm-hmm. I do other videos as well on my channel. We do giveaway if you want to subscribe as well. June giveaway is going. I don't know if you want me to type or you want me to speak. It'll be a lot better for you. Either way, anything is fine. Let's see here. Special Hurricane Slash. I have a friend named Makoto that lives in Japan. By where I used to work at in Fusa. To destroy. No, not destroy. Yep, destroy. Didn't do much. I got wanted to. Yeah, Riku out. Yeah, they're the clear one. So she won't die. Hanako and Aura. And do crap. Okay, flash. Screwed up the puzzle. Oh well. Viking axe. Could have gotten more, but oh well. Check. Jump over. There's no gap, sweet. Lukimari. Monaco. Toro. Get Pain out. You miss. Special. Ready. Leveling? Yes, I'm leveling. Because I got my ass kicked in chapter 9, trying to find Etna. But after, I think, a few more levels, I'll be done with all this. Let's see here. Yeah, I'm gonna destroy the damn thing. There's no real reason for it. As long as I get plus 500, I'm good. Enter. Oh shit! You killed my girl! Get your ass over here. Plus 500. I'm leaving. This thing. Let's go here. We'll go to the main storyline. Let's see what we have here. Change the item and we'll fight Etna. China dress. Oh, no frog water, do I? Let's see. Father's fist. Shit, I'll get more HP with this. I gotta change his sword. There's nothing I got good from him, do I? You're up.
Princess, we know where Edna went. I asked the gatekeeper, and she told me Edna went through gate JK548 to Alke City.
Good job, Taro. Once we find Edna, we just have to hope she'll give us a Demon Lord's nail. So this is Alke City.
Mm-hmm. A long time ago, Alke City used to be full of people who knew how to use alchemy. But they started doing a lot of bad experiments, and soon everyone disappeared.
The principle of prosperity and decline. Child, you are very knowledgeable, Sam.
My name's not Child, it's Hanako. And I read about it in one of Dad's books.
But why would Edna come to a place like this?
Talking penguin.
Why do y'all have to move out here all of a sudden? Living in tents was pretty boring, dude. But making us take over this city is just cold-blooded, dude.
Cuties, where are you going?
Hey, wait!
There was no need for them to run. Where do they learn their manners?
Well, if they're around here, then Beauty Queen Etna can't be that far away.
Yep, you like punies? I got my ass kicked right here, so... Shit, I did not heal him. Oh well. I have a lot more health than this guy. I got hit really hard.
And this!
We'll do five bursts. Special mega heal. And move blocker. Oh shit, I knew it. Don't die on me, healer. Didn't die. Hurricane flash. Sunny, Kimari. How many more of the thing I have? One more. And a little 32 Sue. Buggy. Kimari. That's what came up from. And let me do the song of love. And no. Okay. Now you can venture on the board by yourself. Let's see what happens. Ooh, nothing. Kill these people. All I have to do, I guess. Right here. More people coming. Oh no, my healer's still alive. Yes. Can't get the healer to die. I got healed for the healer. Time for a snow. There we go. Got leveled up. Of the that. Stupid bonuses that they give them to the stupid bosses. It's gonna be a nasty thing. I am Fallen Angel W. I have no idea what he's trying to say. I'm sorry. What do you mean by Fallen Angel W? Like Gundam Wing? I am trying to try. Or Fallen Angel as in like Angel that fall from the sky and went to hell. At W at. But better if I type. Gundam. Yeah. You know, shit. I forgot how long ago was this? I actually have, Gundam. Because the Fallen Angel was one of the Gundam Wing, or was it Death Wing? One of them, I forgot. Oh shit. So yeah. Been a long time. I'm an old man. Let's see here. Hurricane Slash. Or what kind of what are you talking about? Where is it you try to talk about a Fallen Angel? There's several different types I know about Fallen Angels. So I'm trying to understand the meaning of. The first one had the angels in it. So far, the second one doesn't have any angels. First Dice Saga series, I know that has angels. Yeah, they go kill. You're hurt. Intern. Hello? How are you? So that? Let's see here. There we go. Snowman. That is a freaking mess. Yeah. Just communication. Just communication. Let me know which one's better. Just talking. The communication talking is better, right? Or typing. Communication has multiple wordings in it, so. What's the bonus of this? Gundam song? Mm-hmm. I don't have any Gundam songs. I don't know any of them. I know some of the intros of them. But I stopped watching Gundam after Gundam Seed came out back then. And I stopped watching Gundam because they just destroyed the whole thing. No. Oh, please, still alive. Da-da-da-da. Thank you. Chinese dresses, bejeweled bow, 20,000. A lot of people getting experience now. Oh, no skip. Let's see here.
Overlord Zenon is coming back to life.
After all that damage.
As long as there are humans nearby, Overlord Zenon will never cease to exist.
More humans will be lost to the darkness. But won't ruling the people become more difficult if more of their consciences are drained?
That is not our concern. We are meant to serve.
I have begun to question whether it is right for us to exist like this. I wonder if I have forgotten anything important ever since I met that young man.
Young man?
Yes. That young man with pure eyes.
Overlord Zenon is coming back to life.
Oh, now I remember.
What do you remember? Was it how to brush your teeth?
That was mean, honey. And no, that still looks too complicated. I remember something about Adele's parents.
Really? What is it? What do you remember?
What do you remember?
What were we talking about?
What do you mean, what were we talking about? You were going to tell me what you remember about Adele's parents.
I love boobies!
Wow.
What was that?
No, that wasn't me. That was the pimple on my chest, really.
He's about to die.
What is this evil in the air?
What's going on?
Tardo? Did your horns just get a little bigger?
What? Stop making things up. Hanako, did your wings just get a little bigger?
Really? All right! I'm on my way to becoming a mature woman!
What was that dark feeling?
You noticed it too? Looks like Zenon's curse is growing stronger.
Sir Adele, you seem to have been unaffected by Zenon's curse, Sam.
Yeah, Zenon's curse doesn't work on me.
Really? Is it an ability you were born with? Or are you wearing some kind of magic shield, Zen?
It's not because of some item. I guess I was just born with it.
That's very interesting, Zam.
Come on.
Maybe Sir Adele is the chosen one, sent here to defeat Overlord Zenon, Zam.
That's not good. Let's get some items back in here. My food. I need my food. Heart candy. That's good. Sweet. Hey. Give me about 5 minutes. I'll come back. I gotta use the restroom. So, give me a sec. Where's this from? Let me get the ads up and going. Give me a sec. YouTube. Subscribe. One watching so far. That's good. Thank you for subscribing. Try and get the June giveaway. Let me know what you want in the comment, okay? See which one you want to win. I'll ship it to Japan. Just letting you know. Or I'll give it to Makoto down in Fusa so he can give it to you over there. There we go, live stream. Play ass. Be right back. We're in the bathroom. I'm back.